My name is Nick DePiro. I own Proto Gallery in Hoboken, and this is the space here that we're in right now, and this is a solo exhibition by Rob Ventura, who is one of our roster artists. The gallery's been in business for about 4 years, and after 3 years of doing group exhibitions, we pivoted to solo exhibitions because it gives a better relationship with the artist and the gallery, sort of a for their mutual benefit. In a solo exhibition, you might have 7 or 8 artists that you may really like, but also they may have other commitments, relationships with other galleries, and therefore you may not see them again. But when you have a solo show, it's an artist that you have a working relationship with over a long period of time, and it's just better for both the artist and the gallery. The artists are highly committed to solo exhibitions, and then I, as the gallery owner, can be committed to those artists and, you know, work that much harder to sell their work, promote their careers, or whatever. So this exhibition is Rob Ventura. He is a tenant in the building at the Newman Leathers factory complex here in Hoboken. He's primarily a painter, but he has been doing some ceramics work as well, actually using our ceramic studio that's here on the property, which we'll take a look at. So, you know, basically this is his vision, basically designed for this show. So when you have a solo exhibition, most of the time the artist is going to make work for that exhibition that is thought through and purposefully executed for the space. And if not for the space, at least as a body of work that has consistency